friends, and we are back with a very exciting video for you guys. Now, as you can see, we have our Pet Nature box in, and this is March's box. Now, we are a wee bit late in opening just with the way my shifts worked out, obviously, and I always want to open. Don't you start! I always want to open the box, you know, without having a sneak peek, so in order to do that, I need to do a video and open it while I'm on the video. So I have left it for a couple of days because I've been working over the weekend. Today is my first day off. So we are going to open this month's box. Now I am really excited for this month just because last month was great. I loved last month's box. So every month I look forward to seeing what is in the boxes because it's stuff that we've never tried before. Now I am really, really, really looking forward to next month because Roxy's birthday falls on the 28th of April. And I'm pretty sure I put that in the, like when I subscribed to the box, when I made up the subscription, I put their date of birth in for their birthday. So her birthday falls on the 28th of April. So next month we will be getting the April box in on or around Roxy's birthday. And we are excited to see what is in it, aren't we? Yes. Are we going to see what's in this box? Okay. So this is what the box comes like. As you can see, I've torn the address off the front, and as you can see, it has not been opened. It feels like there's something kind of heavy and big inside, to be fair. Are we ready? What are we going to have? Scissors. Okay. Let me see. Okay, so let's get into it. Are we ready? Look at them all excited. Are you ready? Oh, let me see. You've got a wet chin. Ta-da! Wow! Oh my goodness, that is bright. Spring has sprung. Oh, that's lovely. Look at the paper. Oh, that's lovely. Spring has sprung, a nice green tissue paper. Right, I've just took the leaflets out because I don't want to have to see what's on the information leaflet because I like to keep that a surprise. But let me just see what things we have. So we've got Bad to the Bones, 10% off. We have Bear Kelly Dog Beds, 15% off, and we have Miss Helena's Handmade Gifts for Home and Hound, and we have 10% off. Wow, that's very good. A couple of discounts there. We're going to need to look into that, aren't we? Okay, so let me just get a couple of pictures here because you know what I'm like. I like to have some pictures for Instagram. Oh, and it's also got blue tissue paper. Oh, I love it so far, right? Just you help yourself. You've had the first peek. I'm supposed to look first. Cheeky monkey, look at the tail going. So excited. Wow. Oh, look. Look at your box. Oh.
Do you like that?
Okay, let's show everybody first though. So this is what we've got in this month's box. Look, right? Are you excited? Are you? She's like, I want it now. Wow. Okay, now let's see the leaflet now that I have had a wee look at it. Let me pop it here. Okay, now the first thing we have in this box is Wilsey Windleys. I think that's how you pronounce it. Pixie out the box. And let me see where these are. Wilsey Windleys, I think. And these are from the Barking Bakery Company. These are yummy hand-baked treats from the Barking Bakery. These healthy bites are made with gluten-free flour, pumpkin, organic peanut butter, plus lots of other top ingredients. And these come out at £2.99. Let me see. For best shelf life, please store in an airtight container in the fridge for up to 6 weeks from baked date, or in an airtight container in a cool, dry place for up to 5 weeks from the baked date. For a longer life, freeze in a suitable container for up to 3 months, and it contains gluten-free flour, pumpkin, organic peanut butter, sesame seeds, coconut, ginger, oil, turmeric, whatever you want to pronounce it, water, and a couple of things which I cannot pronounce and I'm not even going to try. So that is what they look like there. If you can see, they are like wee donuts. Are we going to have one? Well, we have one. Let me get my scissors. Okay, let me see. Oh, these are dead excited. Oh, these are like donuts. Look at these. Wow. Oh, you like the smell of that. Do you like the smell of it, Pixie? Come here. Well, we have one each. Here we go. Oh, you're doing a wee twit. Come here. There you go. You go. Stand. Approved. They're really good. I like these. See, it's wee things like this. Like, you always get the same old treats and pets at home or your local pet shops. Like, I've never even heard of these before. So that's the reason why I absolutely love these boxes, is because they go above and beyond and look for things that you wouldn't usually get in like your local pet shops, which is really good. I really like it. Okay, the next thing we have is, pardon you, you're so rude. Okay, let me see. We have King Tommy signed first edition book. Wow, a book. Let me see. dog with a big heart, a novel based on a true story. I haven't really bought books to do with dogs to read, and I am going away on holiday soon, so this will be perfect to read on my holiday. My goodness. And let me just see, a compelling novel about change and seeing change through, taking you on a journey through the eyes, hearts and souls of two incredible beings connected by fate. Oh, I'm gonna love this book. Oh, look at the pictures. That's the front of the book there, and that is the back of the book there. I'm really going to enjoy this. I'm going to keep this for my holiday for sure. I'm going away, not this Saturday, but the following Saturday. So I am really excited. Let me just see what it says here. This is our pal Tommy's story. The Indian dog who went through a big journey and was even a Scruff's finalist. It's all about the first 2 years of his life. We're giving you a signed first edition copy. Read it, treasure it, and you never know, it might be worth a bit in the future. And this book comes in at £8. And it is definitely signed. There you go. If you can see it, it might be a bit bright. But it is definitely signed, and it's got a nice paw print on it as well. I love that. Aww. Oh, I'm going to look forward to reading that. So I am. I've never really bought a book about a dog, so I will really enjoy reading that. Okay, now the next thing, which is probably what you are most excited to see, because we're just going down the list on my wee information leaflet, and it is the plush bunny rabbit. Now, when I take this out, she is going to go cray cray, guarantee it. What is it, Pixie? Does it have a squeaker? It's got a squeaker! Okay, well, it's springtime, so it would be weird not to have a bunny, right? These cuddly little fellas are great for hopping around with your pups on a lovely sunny spring day. Dreamy. And this is from Ancov, and it is £3.90, and as you can see, Pixie absolutely loves it. There it is, there, little bunny rabbit. How cute. Oh, it's lovely. Roxy's like, oh, can I smell? You don't usually pay attention to toys, do you? Do you like the bunny? Okay, let me cut the tags off though. Try not cut his ear off, eh? Watch the ear, be careful. Do you like the bunny? Can I have it? Where are you going? Can I have it? I hope that's not nasty growling. Oh my goodness, well, she absolutely loves that bunny. She is so protective over any of her toys. So I'm just going to leave her to it. Now, let us see. She'll come out in a wee minute once she sees what else is in this box. Okay, the next thing we have, I'm going to skip this one. I'm going to leave this one to last. So the next one is Green and Wild Poop Pouch. Oh, brand new from the team at Green and Wild. This leather poop pouch is so chic. It holds 3 to 4 folded bags. Loving it. Who says you can't look cool whilst carrying poop bags? And this comes in at £5.95. And this is it here. It is just a little leather pouch, and you can probably attach it onto something, and it carries a couple of bags. It's 100% real leather poo bag pouch, and it's handcrafted and stylish, and it smells like leather too. So that is it there. And a wee slit at the back, you can just put your poop bags in. Now, I usually open up 3 to 4 poop bags for my walk and just stuff them in my pocket, so this is kind of a good idea. I do like that, so I will keep that. That is lovely. Okay, now the last thing, and here we go, because this is like gold dust to them, literally. Okay, so the next thing we have is Antos Dental Delights. And this is it here. And these, oh good, and we've got more than one, so we can have one each. Yay! So exciting! Okay, we don't know about you, but we have been dreaming of summer holidays since last year. So have I. It's now just around the corner, and these cute little seaside themed low-fat and gluten-free dog chews are getting us in the mood. Time to fetch flip-flops, and these are from Antos, and they come in at £2.60. And I can see there is either starfish or sea turtles. So what did we get? We got the sea stars. Wow, look at these ladies. Oh my goodness, this is your most absolute favourite. The problem I have with giving Pixie one of these is that if I say she's had enough, then she decides to clamp down on it and I don't get them back, and she tends to get quite aggressive, so I tend to have to keep my distance when she has one of these. Woo, stinking! Oh, it's chicken and bacon flavour. Oh my goodness me, chicken and bacon. Wow. Oh, you are going to love this smell. Look at this. Wow. I wonder if that's the bacon or if it's mixed for both of them. That one smells like, I don't know, do they smell different? I think they smell the same just because they've been in the same bag. Let me see what it says. Do you want it then? Wait. Wait. Okay. Get it off soon.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
In this month's box. I absolutely love this month. I really, really am looking forward to reading this book for sure. And oh, and thank you, Gemma, for packing our box. Gemma seems to pack all our boxes. So thank you very much, Gemma. And that is it. So give us a thumbs up if you like this video. I will leave the link to Pet Nature Box down below. And leave us a comment, let us know what you thought of this month's box. And what I will say is please subscribe to our channel. Also, if you're already subscribed, you can see when we upload a picture by hitting the bell button. So if you want to give the bell button a hit and give us a thumbs up or whatever, please do. But yes, please subscribe and we'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.